Angel logs in at the premiere of Love Me Again in LA, December 2008. JPG, Angel logs in at the premiere of Love Me Again in LA. Born Angelica logs in Colmenares, April 23, 1985, age 32, Santa Maria, Bulacan, Philippines, occupation actress, model, producer, fashion designer, years active 2002 present, agent GMA Artist Center, 2002 to 2007, ABS-CBN Entertainment, 2007 present, Angel Loxin, born Angelica Loxin Colmenares. April 23, 1985, is a Filipina television and film actress, commercial model, film producer and fashion designer. She came to prominence for her television roles as Alwina in the 2004 fantasy-themed television series Milan and as the superheroine Darna in the TV adaptation of the Mars Ravelo comics. Loxin was a contract artist of GMA Network up to early 2007 until she transferred to its rival network, ABS-CBN. She then starred as Lika in the television series Lobo, which earned her an International Emmy Award nomination for Best Performance. She later on starred in blockbuster films In the Name of Love and One More Try, for which she garnered critical acclaim for both performances. The two films earned Loxin the Star Award for Movies for Movie Actress of the Year and the Box Office Entertainment Award for Film Actress of the Year, winning both awards two consecutive years. In 2013, she won the FAMAS Award and the Film Academy of the Philippines Award for Best Actress for her performance in One More Try. Loxin was born on April 23, 1985 in Santa Maria, Bulacan. Since the age of 14, she has lived with her father, Angelo Colmenares, and has had no contact with her mother. Why? Citation needed. She studied at St. James College in Quezon City for her primary education and finished high school at the University of Santo Tomas High School in Manila. In August 2007, she attended a short course for fashion design at Central St. Martin's College of Art and Design in London. Despite being of Christian faith, she is a part of a Muslim royal family in Marawi City in the province of Lanao del Sur through her mother. Early work, 2001 to 2004, Loxin was discovered at a shopping center by a talent scout. She then auditioned for several commercials and was supposed to be a part of ABS-CBN Star Circle Batch 9, but failed to sign a contract because her father opposed the idea. Later, she became a contract star of GMA Artist Center, first appearing on the second season of the teen-oriented series, Click, and was also included in the cast of Ang Ibigin Ayaka. Breakthrough in GMA Network, 2004-2007. Loxin at the Manila International Airport in 2007. In August 2004, Loxin starred in the fantasy-themed TV series Milan, alongside Richard Gutierrez, wherein she portrayed Alwina, one of the two main protagonists. The show was a huge success and received high ratings until its finale on March 2005. Following the success of Milan, Loxin was cast in the title role as Darna in the 2005 fantasy-themed TV series of the same name. The show was also highly regarded by the public, gaining immensely high ratings and surpassing the record set by her previous TV show. Darna's pilot week average is 50.08% and its highest rating was 52.1%, while the lowest was 33.3%. Loxin starred in another fantasy-themed TV series, Magica, together with Dennis Trillo, which was aired from March to September 2006. She played the role of Sabina, a seemingly ordinary girl who lived in the world of mortals but is unknowingly the one destined to become the most powerful female magician. Afterwards, she was cast in Asian Treasures, opposite Robin Padilla. It was the first Philippine TV series that was shot in multiple countries such as Mongolia, Thailand and China. The show was aired from January to June 2007. Both shows were also well received. In August 2007, Loxin signed a two-year exclusive contract with ABS-CBN. Her first acting appearance with the network was via Malala Mokoya in the episode Pilot. Her performance gained her the Star Award for TV for Best Single Performance by an Actress. By January 2008, she launched her first drama series with the network entitled Lobo, together with Piolo Pascual in the lead role. She earned an International Emmy Award for Best Performance by an Actress nomination for her performance in the series. She also received an ONIENG Dangle Award for her IME nomination and another ONIENG Dangle Award for Lobo's international recognition in Banff, Canada. In 2009, Loxin starred in the top-rated TV series, Only You, a Philippine remake of the Korean drama of the same title aired by SBS Korea in 2005. She starred alongside Sam Milby and Ether Ocampo. The show was directed by Rory Quintos and was the third most watched TV series of 2009 based on TNS survey. Later in 2010, she starred in the TV series Immortal, the sequel to her earlier work, Lobo, together with John Lloyd Cruz. It was directed by Cheetah Rono. The show's website had 15 million hits in just 3 months. It had a game entitled Pajol and Webisodes downloaded in a weekly basis. It won an Anvil and Quill Award. In 2011, she became a guest star in the comedy sitcom, Toda Max. However, her guesting eventually turned into a regular stint. 6. In 2014, Loxin returns to primetime TV after 3 years through the hit series, The Legal Wife, together with Jerico Rosales, Maja Salvador and JC Tavira. The series was directed by Dato C. Lumabi and Rory Quintos. Due to high ratings, the show helped in dropping the crime rate as reported by PNP. Loxin also became the Pilipinas Got Talent judge. She happened to have two Malala Mokaya two-part episodes, one SAF tribute and one Mother's Day special. In 2017, she guested in La Luna Sanger as Leah. Films. Angel Loxin in 2008. Loxin's first film appearance was in 2000 via Pang Loxin Supercop, wherein she played the role of a young Robina Gokongwe. She later on made a cameo appearance in Monopo 2 in 2003 and starred in the teen-oriented movie Kuya in 2004 as well as in the comedy film Singles. Also, she starred in the drama film Monopo 3, My Love and in the horror film Saiga, which were both entries to the 2004 Metro Manila Film Festival. In 2005, Loxin with Richard Gutierrez starred in the romantic film Let the Love Begin, released under GMA Films. She and Gutierrez also reprised their roles as Alwina and Aquiluz in the movie adaptation of the TV series Malign, which was an entry to the 2005 Metro Manila Film Festival. Early in 2006, Loxin starred in the romantic movie I Will Always Love You. She also starred in the horror film TXT and in the romantic drama-comedy film Monopo 5. The latter was an entry to the 2006 Metro Manila Film Festival. Loxin reunited with Gutierrez in the romantic drama film The Promise in 2007, where their roles were considered more mature than the previous films they both starred in. She had also produced her own film entitled Angels, which was shown in theaters on April 2007. In 2009, she starred in the movie Love Me Again together with Piolo Pascual in the lead titles and made a cameo in the romantic comedy film, My Amnesia Girl in 2010. Loxin gained critical acclaim in her 2011 drama film with Aga Mulak, In the Name of Love. Her performance garnered her several accolades including the Star Award for Movies for Movie Actress of the Year, the Gawad Pisado Award for Punic Opposite Dong Actors, and a nomination for Best Actress at the FAMAS Awards. She reunited with John Lloyd Cruz in the romantic comedy film Unofficially Yours in 2012 and then starred, together with Ding Dong Dantes and Angelica Panganiban in the drama film One More Try, Star Cinema's entry to the 2012 Metro Manila Film Festival. Loxin's performance in the latter was highly praised by film critics and media personalities and earned her the Star Award for Movies for Movie Actress of the Year for the second year in a row, the FAMAS Award for Best Actress and the Film Academy of the Philippines Award for Best Actress. In 2016, she was awarded by both mainstream and indie film enthusiasts as she received Life Peg or Lifetime Achievement Award from Star Cinema and Actors NG Dakota Award from Indie Awards. She also starred opposite Vilma Santos in Everything About Her and won Best Supporting Actress in the first Eddie Editor's Choice Awards. She also had an LGBT-themed movie The Third Party in which she played the title role. She is set to star in a Star Cinema movie entitled Wife, Husband, Wife, and this will be her reunion movie with Richard Gutierrez and Angelica Panganiban.